My name is Andreas Vella. I'm from Malta. I'm 17 years old. I play for Paula Hibernians and the national team.
Hi, I'm Sean Demeca. I'm 17 years old. I am from Malta. I play as a midfielder with the national team of Malta and Valletta Football Club. I came here for a one-month scholarship. The national team, the director of the national team, sent me here to be more independent in life and to learn new stuff, to play abroad.
My set has an agreement with the national team. It's part of an Erasmus project. It's part of a scholarship where students and players can develop both in their scholastic aspects and their football aspect.
Me and my teammates came here and made friends quickly. We didn't have any problem with them. They helped us a lot in this experience, and I will never forget it.
In this journey that I've been in Marseille, we've done some physical tests. I've been attending Spanish classes. We've been going to some psychology sessions as well. And apart from that, we had the chance to go out, see a bit the city of Barcelona, to the beach, and sometimes relax. I think the best part of being here was probably the football. It was good, it was intense. It's different from what we're used to, because here they tend to keep a lot more the ball possession. The ball, it's the most important thing, I think, here, keeping possession. We went to new technology sessions where they tend to improve our first touch, see our vision, how we can adapt it to the real game, I think. It was a very good session.
For me, it was new, and I never did them in my life, so it was like a good experience. In the session, there were like a session for the body control, the touch, the how you pass, your body orientation. We did height and weight test. We did jumping, single leg jump. We did explosive power jump. And the speed test at 50 meter sprint, I think it was, to help us improve, to see our speed, where we are, the level we are, and what can we improve with them. The psychology session helps us to be more like believe in ourselves. It helps us to improve our intelligence and our type of play in the game.
I think it has been a wonderful experience. I have learned a lot. It was really like fruitful. I think staying for a month away from my family has let me grow in my personality and in my normal habitats. It's been like different from I'm used to it. So now I'm like away from my comfort zone, and I think it will help me grow as a player. For sure, I will take all back the things I learned here in Marseille in order to become a better player in Malta.
Experience helped me a lot. I learned that you need to take risks in life to succeed and to play abroad, especially. And it's very useful in life.